Yeah, hi. Hi everyone. So welcome to Ask Patrick Prep Strategy. Anything that you want to ask, feel free to ask. Right. Anything that you want to ask, or you want me to? Good evening, honey. Honey. Honey got up. Right. So, if where to practice DILR from? Anikala, have you given CAT last year? Have you prepared for CAT last year? And what was the percentile in DILR last year? Hi, Kamesh. Have you written DLR last year and have you? Anyway, so in that case, what you can do, Honey Gala, is that you can focus on mocks of different classes directly, pick up their DLR sets and solve. Don't solve from any books. Pick up mocks, solve the mocks. Start, pick up the DILR sets from different mocks and start practicing. Apart from, yes, you need to do Sudoku, etc. So, let me just try to brief two things that are very important for DILR. One is you need to be systematically able to represent the data properly. If you don't represent the data properly, you're going to be bound to go wrong. So, DILR, one of the most important aspects about DILR is that you have to systematically represent the data. Second important thing is that you have to look at different cases systematically. So once you represent the data, you may have more than one case possible. So each case you have to look at systematically and try to figure out which case is possible, which case is not possible. So these are two important aspects about DLR. And that's the reason Sudoku somewhere becomes important, because if you don't understand the data properly, you will find it difficult to solve. So some things that are important as far as preparing for DLR, I normally recommend these things. Sudoku, definitely. A lot of people who practice Sudoku have done well. So I have a student of mine who scored 99.92 percentile in CAT, and he likes to solve Sudoku. I'm just giving an example as such. So Sudoku becomes important as far as DLR is concerned. Any other puzzles which are there, like there's Hirato, Kakuro, etc., does help. Video games also. I have known people who have done video games and scored really high in DLR, like 99.99 also. But then the video games also can create something called, and that could create a problem. Chess, Rubik's Cube are other games that you can play. Puzzle books also is an option, and online puzzle. This is apart from maybe any DLR sets that you solve. If you can do this regularly, I think that should help. Kumar Abhishek, I would recommend not to spam. It doesn't make sense. As such, let me go systematically and then try to do this one. Should I first solve CAT past year papers first, or we should do something else if you're second? If you're second attempt, you can directly go to mock papers and solve, assuming you've done decently well in the previous DILR section and you're comfortable with the basics. There's no harm in going to mocks. If you feel, Kumar Abhishek, that there are some topics which you're not comfortable with, then go to your basics on that specific topics and solve, not more than that. Otherwise, go back to your CAT mocks and try to solve. Best source for daily DLR practice, Abhi Cheat Kumar, is basically could be past year mocks if you've already given CAT before. If not, then any books, CAT books can be do. But my preference is doing these things are more important than solving DLR puzzles. Do go to CAT books, understand the basic way of solving. That should help you a lot. And apart from that, you can focus on this. Right, Sanket, is it worthwhile to study first for CAT and then focus on CET? Sanket, yes. Normally, one is CAT normally gives you more options to prepare for, and therefore it makes sense to first focus on CAT and then CET. And CAT preparation does help you for CET as well. Of late, there are colleges moving out of CET, like Somaya has gone out and Dalmia has gone out. So, number of good colleges in the CET has reduced. If you do take time in solving DLR sets, Devanshu, I think you need to figure out where you take time. People normally take time in DIL assets in two or three different things. One is to read. Reading sometimes takes time. Specifically for students who are in vernacular medium, they find reading a little tough and take little time. So in that case, normal reading normally will help you for reading better in DIL and comprehend the data better. Second could possibly be, apart from reading, could be you are not able to put the data properly. Then see, are you wasting too much time in putting up data properly? If you're not able to put the data properly, again you'll waste time. So identify where you're wasting time and try to see if you can reduce the time on that, Devanshu. What kind of speed should I maintain if I target 5 sets all correct? I mean, I don't prefer to keep targets, but what kind of speed? Just ensure first that you are able to get things right. Once you're able to get things right, then try to focus on seeing where do you waste time and try to reduce that wastage of time. Moment you try to reduce the wastage of time, I'm sure you'll be able to get through. If your percentile was 84 and DILR, it means decent. You can directly go to various mocks and then try to solve the question, Kumar Abhishek. So that should help. I have a year gap between 10 and 12 due to medical emergencies. Well, I am considered, yeah, I think a lot of people have gaps between 10 and 12 for IIT preparation and other things. So I don't see a problem in that, Kamesh. It can help. Video on cubes. Just mug up. I think cubes are not so important. Cubes in the sense you're talking of Rubik cubes sort of thing, or cubes like in terms of 1 cube, 2 cube, 3 cube. I think Rubik cubes, that doesn't come in CAT so much. So let me see if I can make a video on that. But it's not an important topic as far as CAT is concerned. Try to look at that. Where do we get previous year's mocks? They're available online. I think you should Google and try to search properly. The moment you're able to search properly, you should be able to get the previous year's mocks as far as possible. So do Google and try to search for mocks, and I think you should be able to get the source for mocks questions as such. I take time in starting the set on how to approach. So you normally get the approach right if you're able to put the data properly. So first learn to put the data properly, see if your data is proper. Once you put the data properly, normally then start become not difficult. It doesn't become too difficult. Normally where there is a lot of data, that is where you start from. And you'll always have a hint in the questions as to where to start from. Quantum is good for maths? Yes, Prashant, Quantum CAT is also good for maths. You can look at Quantum CAT and try to perform CAT. I don't see a problem in that. There is cube chapter in logical section. Yes, but it doesn't come in CAT. I've not seen so much. But yes, if I possibly can, I will do that as such, create a video for the same. For working professional ideally, how much time on a daily basis? Abhishek, if you can give 2 to 3 hours daily on a regular basis, it should be enough. A lot of people who give 2 to 3 hours and are able to do well. I can vary. I mean, that depends on how much time and how do you prepare. That makes the quality is more important than the quantity. A lot of people don't focus on quantity and therefore they don't do well. Focus on quality time. Ensure that whatever time you spend, you are learning something new and have a better method to do it on. Can you please make list of good MBA colleges in India? Bias list. Okay, Rushikesh, I will try to make a list of top colleges. Hopefully it should help. Right. Can you have lecture on DI sums like pie chart or bar graph like sums? Simanshu, I'll try to have those sums as such. Let's see, depending on the time permit, I will try to have those sums. Navjot, is it okay to quit my job and prepare for this year as my job is manufacturing? Look, you can have maximum 1 year gap. And I think you had asked me this question earlier, and I think I told you that yes, if you feel it was tiring, you can take a 1 year gap and prepare, but not more than 1 year, Navjot. So ideally, if you have to leave, maybe you can leave maybe in July, August. That's ideal time to leave. So you still have 3-4 months to prepare for the exam and then go about it. Right, Navjot, hope that answers the question. Once I am normally sit to study and able to solve only 20 questions every day, more than enough, I think. I think that is enough. Ensure that you spend enough time on those questions. So 20 questions, if you spend over 3 hours of time, is sufficient once. But do it proper gaps. Don't do 20 to 50 questions in a stretch, because that will saturate you and that may not help you too much in your preparation. Mindset, I just try to solve. That's all. I try to put the data properly and try to solve. I have my own methods of solving, which I normally do put in my videos. I'll do that and then maybe you can refer that. sometimes they miss a constraint in set and get the question wrong under a constraint. How do I improve? It happens. So one is, as I said, put the data properly, ensure you don't miss anything in the data. Second is, if you feel you get stuck and you don't get it, go to next set and come back to this set. So normally then you get to know where you have missed something and you can get the answer better. Abhishek, hope that answers the question. Is banking level question enough for CAT logical reasoning? No, the CAT logical reasoning questions are very different from banking level questions. So I don't think the banking level questions will help as such. What kind of mindset do you attain while doing DLR? Abhishek, I've answered your question. I am planning to join your online batch. Will I get the hard copy of practice material? If you want, you can ask for it. Maybe there could be a small charge for the material as such. Yes. Normally we give for the online students, we give the soft copy of the material, but if you want the hard copy, we can provide. That should help. And the road to 100 like consult for DLR. I'll try to put some questions for DLR Abhinav. Hopefully that should happen. Let's see. Right? JOD experience. Abol, did you get the online material that you were asking for? I mean, you wanted some online notes. Did you get the online notes? GOD experience is required to get job. It's not necessary. I have known people with freshers who got into IIM Ahmedabad, etc. But yes, there is advantage of having job experience as such. 2-year drop not recommended. Electric spirit, this one. How many hours do you read daily? Unfortunately, my reading habit has gone for a toss. I need to start building on my reading habit. Omni, so it's not a right example as such, and therefore my goal also down. How to excel in logic based DI? Logic based DI, solve puzzles, solve Sudoku and all stuff, that should help you more than anything else. So try to focus on those aspects as far as logic based DI is concerned. I mean, books may not help you too much in terms of logic based DI. Should we go for one mock from this month? Yes, I think you can go, Prashant Juneja. You can go for one mock from this month and then maybe over a period of time increase the frequency of mock over a period of time. Are the CAT 19 sum which you are uploading in the YouTube channel under a playlist called Road 200? I'll have to check. I think yes, either Road 200 or there'll be separate CAT 19 ka playlist.